watch out. You better not cry, you better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He knows when you're asleep. He knows when you're away. He knows if you've been good or bad, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Melikilikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaii.
It's a deep, dark 30 Christmas Eve morning, and I have decided to put to rest my little Santa Claus animation video project. About 3 weeks on producing my Santa Claus animation in high definition, and it's been somewhat of a success and somewhat of a failure. It was a lot more difficult than I thought it was going to be. The computer that I've had for 10 years that has served me so faithfully has finally given out. Right behind me is my Christmas tree. Yes, it's outside. It's 10 feet tall. Oh, it's cold outside. It's in the 30s. And somewhere out there is the moon. I don't know if you can hear it humming. Then I'm crunching away. This is the computer that I had for the past 10 years. It's a Dell workstation. It's got dual processors. Back then, that was a pretty big deal. It was their dual 800s, giving me a total of 1600 megahertz of processing power. Amazing. And up here, I have two memory chips totaling 128 megabytes apiece, giving me 356 megabytes of memory, but something went wrong with the computer and it's only registering 88 megabytes of memory right now, and that's just not enough to push this poor little thing along. I've had to use a variety of motivational techniques to keep this old computer running.
You little crybaby! You call yourself a computer? Drop, give me 10!
You just have to tell yourself you're good enough, and people like you, and you deserve the very best for yourself, and if you just keep a smile on your face, everything will be just fine.
All right, let's gather around. Come on, you can do this. You're acting like you never rendered before. It's the end of the game. You got one last render to do. One last render. Can't you do one more render?
All right, that's what I want to hear from you. That's what I want to hear. All right, let's get out there and do it. Ah, ma chérie. Un peu de vin. Ah, vous êtes si belle avec vos coins toutes carrées. Oh! Vous m'a coupé! Quel méchant! How's that for motivation? Oh, he's so cute! How's that for motivation? He's so cute! Oh, I love this dog. Oh, I'm proud to be an American. Puff, puff, chug, chug, went the little blue engine. I think I can, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can.
You know, sometimes you just have to, make Christmas what you want it to be. A lot of people find it a depressing time, and so, you know, working on the Santa Claus project is just a way to kind of keep my mind on Christmas. I remember as a kid, my mom would always try to keep her mind on, you know, the birth of Christ and all, but, you know, with a tree standing over a mountain of presents brought to you by
Santa Claus.
Sorry. I think of Christmas. I think of Santa Claus. I think of Christmas trees, and I think of presents.
For me.
Yeah. You know, maybe Santa Claus doesn't come visit me anymore, bring me presents. You know, I don't hold that against him. I'm sure it was something that I did or something I said along the way. But, you know, I still hold the man in high regards. You know, working with these characters is pretty fun. You get to, you know, build up a certain imagination. And, the elves are kind of difficult. Elves are just nasty little creatures. Forget about what you see on TV. They're just nasty. Santa, on the other hand, he was just happy all the time. His breath smelled of alcohol, though. I don't know what he's drinking, but he's happy all the time. He seems to like everybody. He seems to be everybody's best friend. But you never know what he's thinking. Now, the reindeer are a different story. Reindeer are just plain dangerous. You know, don't go near a reindeer. They try to gore you with their antlers. And if they get you under their little feet, they just start prancing on you. They think that's cute, and they start laughing as they're prancing on you. But, you know, you're like, ah, you're crushing my rib cage. Please stop. Don't stay away from reindeers. Anyways, that's pretty much all I have to say about the working on the video. It's done. For what it's worth, I know that my art style isn't for everybody, but basically I hope you have a Merry Christmas. So at the end of this, I would just like to, you know, invoke the words of my ancestors. Melikalikimaka.
Melikalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island.